challenged the Taliban to prevent the humanitarian emergency situation, to push them seriously on human rights issues in order to counter international terrorism.
I think that's,
so that's my approach.
That's the most naive thing I've heard. You literally know nothing about the Taliban and their agenda if you believe they're going to change.